tasked with nothing less than the rebuilding of America. Such a huge responsibility. Just know that Vault-Tec is proud of you. I am proud of you. When you hear this, it means I've been gone for several hours. I've got my own mission out there in Appalachia. This is the Overseer, signing off.
Message repeats in 24 hours.
Hello.
System.
At last! Today is your reclamation day. I bet you're just bursting your bolts to get out there and see the world. Excellent. Adventure and opportunity awaits you, sir. The kiosks have valuable information to help you thrive out there. Best get cracking! Another day, another opportunity to leave Vault 76. What do you say?
Wildlife should be abundant in Appalachia. Happy hunting. Always stay stocked with medicines. And don't forget to use them. No creature comforts out there, sir. You want it, you build it. You must all go through that giant vault door alone. Unless, of course, you're next to someone else. Which I'd recommend, actually. Outside, survival will be easy with your construction and assembly mobile platform. Or camp. So catchy. Some may call them jobs, but I like to think of them as perks. know it will be scary out there, but you possess the skills to not be scared. Teamwork. It's what built America.
Overseer's log, or should I say, direct communication. Because whoever is listening to this had the moxie to try to find out where I've gone. But I'm glad you did. Truth is, I need your help. I've been given a task and I've decided to break protocol and tell you what it is. Because if there's one thing I've learned in these past few years, it's that we need to rely on each other. There were 3 active nuclear silos in Appalachia before the bombs fell. They blew up the world before. We can't let it happen again. So we've got to locate and secure all of the silos. Or die trying. Hopefully the former. But it's been 25 years. I just don't know what we're gonna find out there, or where to start. My directive was to go to the nearest population center and assess the situation. I'll set up a camp on the way once I get my bearings. Find me there.
Goodbye! Aloha!